three in a row this time?
This is not a feat. It is a mathematical certainty that Miami is going to win.
You know, y'all were damn lucky.
Lucky?
Last year. I mean, if you know, Tim Duncan and one played the fool for the last 2 seconds, almost were you crying in game six?
Were you watching that series? But the thing is, no, the real challenge was the Nets.
Yeah.
And you know, I thought that this would have gone like a one game, net, you know, heat net type of thing until game seven. But after like a total blowout in the second game, it's like, well, wow, this was a challenge. Because after the Nets, I mean, who are they gonna? Who is the challenge after that? The Pacers might win that series. The Pacers, we have run through them already. And the West, the West is not as good right now as the East.
Yeah.
You know, so even if Clippers or the Spurs get through, which I feel either one of them will get through, it's going to be an easy run at the finals. The Nets was supposed to be the biggest challenge for the East, and it seems like we are running through them as well.
Before we finish with this interview, you talk after it, make sure you give our producer your phone number, because after the Heat are eliminated, I want to talk to you and get you on the scene.
Make some noise for the Avanti Rhythm section on the inside. Start the rhythm. So. Put your hands in the air. Four.
Yeah.